Put store-bought potatoes in a box, cover up until they grow slips. Cut the slip off. Remove the first four leaves, but be careful not to cut the nodes. Place them in clean water. They will soon grow roots.